Lights Park, according to the managing director, Bernard Bovell, has a suite of training programs in the areas of information technology, project management, accounting, and other fields of educational programs.
We are now partnering up with ICM, which is the Institute of Commercial Management, and that's why we're having this open day, to invite people to see all the programs that we're now adding on to our repertoire. So we're now having an entire suite of diplomas added on, and that's a diploma in human resources, hospitality, tourism, maritime management, commercial management, purchase and supply management, as well as marketing management. Yeah, so we're broadening the range of programs that are accessible to St. Lucians.
The open day was just to introduce persons to the new programs, Bovell says, and diplomas were presented just for the launching. But after that, he says, the graduate diplomas will be added on.
Students coming now can, within a very short time, achieve a diploma from an internationally recognized accredited body. And that allows them to boost their career very quickly. It is also very affordable, and the time that is invested is also much shorter. Yeah, so compared to other organizations, there's a lot more flexibility and affordability offered to St. Lucian public.
ICM is a non-profit organization based in the United Kingdom, Ringwood. It's been around for quite some time. I offer programs similar to a lot of the other international institutions that offer programs around the world. They offer programs, but the difference with ICM is their aim is to actually be affordable and accessible to all. So it was established with that fundamental value. Over the years, ICM have been able to gain strides in countries around the world. So today, they have over 500 centers in over 120 countries around the world.
Amongst the curious visitors were students of the Castries Comprehensive Secondary School. The activity took place at the Lights Park headquarters at number 3 High Street in Castries on Friday. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.